Hi guys, today I'm gonna show you how to make a tree in Blender 2.8. First go to Edit, Preferences, Add-on, and search for Sapling Tree Gen, and enable it. You can change the look of the tree, and how many of branch that you want. Select the leaves and add a material to them, and also for the branch. Thank you for watching the video. I hope you enjoy it. If you like the content, please subscribe to the channel and share the video with your friends.